Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Caring Community, a show that shines light on upcoming and current events occurring in Clinton Township throughout each season of the year.
Jim Everly, you are a dance instructor personified. You own a dance studio in Sterling Heights, and even more importantly, you have volunteered your staff, yourself, and your entire organization to a fundraiser, a very special fundraiser. You want to tell us why you're doing that?
Well, actually, we got involved because we have several of our students that are involved with the organization, and we think it's a great cause. You know, the Turning Point, supporting Turning Point. We've done some fundraisers. This is our second time doing this, too.
And all of your dancers volunteer their time.
Yes. Yep. They volunteer their time for the lessons and coming tonight and everything. Yep.
And I know for some of them it was easier. Like Miss Michigan, she's a professional dancer. She was a Rockette. So that was probably a little bit easier for you. But for Andrea, she had me, who nobody would even want to dance with at a wedding or any time, and has straightened me out a little bit. So tonight I can at least go out there and help the organization.
Right.
And she was very patient.
Yeah. And you're doing a great job. We did that little spotlight and you did an excellent job at the studio. I think you surprised your wife too, didn't you?
I surprised myself. But what I also realized is how much fun dancing is. And I never really realized that before because I didn't do it. All my life, I kind of just let everybody else do it. Yeah. And even when I was in junior high and high school, I'd like most of the guys, I would walk up to the wall and stand by the wall. Yeah. Yet when I saw you do it and I saw all these other people doing it and having so much fun, I enjoyed it too.
Yeah, that's what, you know, happens most of the time for most of the men. They're worried about coming in for the first time. But if you notice like how we decorated our studio, it's very warm. It's not a ballet studio. So make it more home feeling, home-like, and it's a lot easier for people to get started because they feel relaxed. Like when you came in the first time, but you felt a little bit more relaxed than if there was bars and, you know, you thought you were going to have to wear tights or something.
Oh, right. No. And the other thing that I noticed is that nobody cares if anybody makes any mistakes.
No.
It's very non-judgmental.
Right. Because everybody started right from ground zero, knowing nothing. And we start building a foundation first, and we build on top of that. You had the crash course, though, you know, so that kind of put you it was a little bit tougher for you because you had to do it really quickly, but you did a great job.
Well, thank you. And Arthur Murray Studio on Van Dyke Avenue, just a little bit north of 15 Mile Road. It's been a little hard to get back and forth because of the traffic on Van Dyke, but that'll be done soon.
Right.
So if anyone hasn't danced before and you want to learn how to dance, you've got some great people over there, not only Jim, but he's got his entire staff, very enthusiastic and very caring and giving back to their community. And Jim, we appreciate that very much.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Andrea is a professional dancer. She works at the Arthur Murray Studio for Jim. She does a fantastic job, and she had the bad luck to draw my name out of the basket when they were deciding who they were going to partner me up with. And you did a good job with me, because I was awful. I was just awful.
It was not bad luck, and you weren't awful, trust me. You've learned a lot, and honestly, I'm excited for today.
One of the things I was impressed with is the enthusiasm that everyone at the studio has, how you help each other out, you have a spirit of cooperation, and you're all volunteering and giving back to your communities.
You know, we like to get behind a lot of our students with a lot of the different charities, and it's more like a family, the environment. It's not really a workplace for us. It's more just nice because it's like an extended family for all of us. So.
Well, not only that, what I found, because we had a pre-charity event a while back, and I was in attendance, is that you guys have a cult over there. All of your students come and you guys have parties at night. That's what this is all about.
Yep. Yeah. We definitely do have quite a following. And we did, like I said, it's more like friends and family getting together than anything. So.
Well, I know that Turning Point appreciates what you've done, and I know I appreciate what you've done, because we refer a lot of people to Turning Point, unfortunately. I wish there was no need for the organization, but they are a great group. They rely on these donations, and to have 355 people come to an event like this on a Friday night and spend some money to help the organization, that's big.
It's amazing, and I really do hope that they raise quite a bit to actually help with everything, because it's, like, I'm glad that we were asked. Like, I feel honored to be asked to help with this tonight, but it's really the volunteers that really help with all these people and the counselors that help, so.
Good, well, thanks for being so patient with me and my two left feet, and we're gonna see what's gonna happen later on.
All right, sounds good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. opening the envelope. They really seal the envelope. And the winner is Dr. Carl Pesta and Jamie Palmer. You guys have a wonderful trophy. Congratulations, round of applause for these guys. Don't go anywhere, you dancers. Round of applause. Nice job. Nice job. And a round of applause for all these great dancers, you guys. In show appreciation, first of all, you guys, you got the cup. Nice job. But for show of appreciation for all of you giving your time, we have medals for everybody. Carb has medals for everybody. Thank you so much for contributing tonight. Thank you so much for this great cause. And I feel like I'm all, I want to keep dancing, but you guys want to continue to dance tonight? You're all dressed up. We're all pretty. We still have some more music to do. But we have medals for everybody. Thank you, Audrey. Thank you so much. Thank you, Tracy. Thank you, guys are beautiful. Thank you so much. And again, a round of applause for all the dancers.